So, who's seen this?
I've not seen, any blood like Underworld films. I know nothing about blood. This franchise.
I've seen the first two.
Yeah, I think I've seen the first two.
And
I've
I think this is the fourth. One. I think
no, it's the fifth. It's the fifth.
The fifth. Oh my god! What a franchise. Okay.
Goodness. Fifth.
So I've got no idea. Like the first. I know the first one is the first one. The second one happens a day after the first, right?
Okay.
Oh, I do remember. The third one's a prequel.
Okay.
The fourth one, fuck knows, and you're telling me this is the fifth one. So I'm like, what the hell is the fourth
it's,
one?
It's
fourth
Mission to Moscow.
Right, yeah, exactly, yeah. The fourth one is
I thought this was Degeneration.
As well, yeah.
Yeah, well, it's going to feel like that, I suspect.
Tonight.
Oh,
very
loud keyboard slap there.
Yeah,
awesome.
Sorry.
Like,
now so we know who's with aggression. Now.
Yeah.
Then, I found Michael Corvin, neither vampire nor lycan. Michael became a hybrid.
He became a frog.
Retaliated. He's just some guy.
Yeah.
I'm watching three movies at once.
Yeah. Pariah. Where are we going with this?
She's become an outcast.
She's had enough.
She's become a pariah.
Mariah Carey.
All I want for Christmas is you.
I can't breathe in this suit.
Oh, I guess
I'll
try dodging that.
Taste me, bro.
Don't hurt Bumblebee. I got a belly button. Two at least.
Hey, you like Scaramanga with the third nipple.
No. Grosny grad.
Gate access, courtyard.
That's your password?
Oh, it's Charles Dance.
Oh, I do like to dance.
I'm the guy from
Merlin. Oh, yeah. Everything.
I throw anyone out if they come, like, not dressed in black. It's a very strict dress code. Mm. Can't get through past
I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. It's a very, very dark blue. Aw. Here, give me that. Safe.
Give me that tracer.
Light.
What is it? Some
sort of bullet. You got Matrix in my vampires. You got vampires in my
That's
Matrix.
A clown tent.
That's what he likes to call it. Just comes out with some little fireworks. Yeah.
Little clown car comes out and like clowns keep coming
out like a clown car.
Yeah.
Think of streamers.
Fucking guns.
He's looking remarkably hale for somebody who's just had
abdominal surgery.
Am I a vampire? I'm so confused.
She's taken out of her pubes out of her pants now.
I really need to cry right now, so I'm just gonna start plucking and like, you know.
Who sent
you? These torches are shit, you can't see anything.
Nope.
That was awful.
Mexican pile up. He knows all our strengths and weaknesses. He is also our most son? Prolific question mark? Mm.
He's the only one like we trust douche. With sleeves. David,
welcome. Thank you.
High to praise indeed. Safe arrival of our guests,
I've arranged a little soiree. I'm not gonna lie, I'm hating this already.
Wow.
You've made it through 20 minutes.
Vehemently out. 20 minutes? Oh Jesus.
20 minutes and nothing.
Felt like an hour.
Nearly over, yeah.
Oh, with this ambassador's ball as exquisite tastes.
Here we are still. I hope you see my bid for Clemens.
20 minutes ago, you figured there'd be plot, but nope, here we are still. Fucking about in this attic.
I don't know what's going on.
No.
I really don't.
It's all a plot to make a big army of lycans and vampires, all right?
Is it though?
I guess.
Are we watching the same? Because, like, look.
Who's fighting who?
Jim's screen shows off what she's supposed to look like at this point. She looks nothing like it. Are we watching the right movie? Not that I'm sure there is a right or wrong movie.
Oh, she's covering herself in bin liner.
This is.
I don't get it. I thought you couldn't
also,
see a vampire in a mirror.
Exactly.
That is a good
Thank
point.
You. Yeah.
Yeah, shit. Yeah, well,
no,
point.
No,
yeah.
This is sponsored by Nvidia and they want that RTX on.
Jesus Christ, these vampires have ray tracing enabled.
That's a very well point.
That they have ray tracing enabled?
That as well, yeah.
What the fuck? I only just noticed that.
Yeah.
Well, that debunks the whole Underworld thing. Oh.
Oh, suck me off.
Well, well done, Miller.
while I'm watching this
mirror. Yeah. I found a peanut.
Found your anal beads.
I'm stuck in all your belts.
Something's in my teeth.
Yeah. Are we to assume that
I've got my vampire tooth stuck in your bin bag.
retract the teeth.
I got some floss.
That's what got us into this mess. Some sort of hybrid thing. Oh my god.
Virtual werewolves.
Lycan is never more vulnerable than
this
when he's
is
in
so
wolf
bad.
Form.
What?
I don't need sleeves, but I want a hood.
That is not the easiest way to get up.
No. And that
there
is
isn't an easy way to get up when
I'm
wearing that. Jesus Christ.
This is awful.
WWF it ain't.
Oh no.
No! Ow, my nipple.
Never mind.
Oh!
Oh man.
Oh. Hang on. How can he die if he's a vampire? Should it be straight through the heart, surely?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Mm. How does this
work? What's he just been stabbed with that would kill him?
Go ahead.
Oh.
Yeah.
Those are shit gates.
Yeah.
They did not leave a single... Well, barely a dent on this car.
We had that exact scene. Lost him. Actually, this exact scene. In the first film.
In the car as well, you bastard.
On the leather seats.
Why we're here. I'm
very sorry. Why it's reverberated so well. It was a valiant
fight. On saying that you've lost her. Well, I have lost her. So I just don't remember where she is.
Yeah, because I can't remember where I saw her last.
Yeah.
She was right. Oh, good that the day only lasts 5 minutes.
And they fix those gates really quick too.
Yeah.
Well, there's the electrician. I don't know what he's doing. He's not even
welding
a joint. He's
nothing.
Just like, you know, halfway
like
up the gate.
A blood spritzer. Did you use? I thought it best to wear. Oh, nice. A scientist outfit. Yeah. She just left the lab coat at home and got it.
She's got some sexy level goggles as well somewhere. It cannot be rushed.
That's serious, like Underworld.
I'll have the ultimate power. I'll be able to play tunes on my glass, my wine glasses.
Next level, turntables. You're great. They will rather the only
remaining cover to afford them so. Did you find the other half of my clothing?
My shoulder is cold.
The journey's long, and I need you to take it alone. Is she talking
Can
about
I take the
film?
Mic? I must be yeah, this film is long.
Oh, dear.
Underworld Blood Wars summed
wow,
up
master
in
disguise.
One phrase.
One sound.
Like patience wars. Blood yawns.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Stop licking my chin. What's wrong with you? They did, didn't they? They've shot half the film and then just shown it again and slowed it down. Now we're just watching Lord of the Rings. What the fuck's going on here?
Where'd they get a horse from? Were the horses on the
train? Are
they vampire horses? I'm so confused. Wouldn't the horses be like, fuck that noise, that's a vampire? Like, aren't they supposed to be like,
yeah, we're just scared of everything.
Like, we hate vampires.
We are so lost.
Yeah.
And now they've got rid of them somewhere.
Is this really necessary? Ooh, we're going to race now, aren't they?
Bad polystyrene.
Yeah, bad polystyrene, yeah.
It's not the North Wall, is it?
God, this series loves itself, doesn't it? Fucking hell.
Yeah.
It really does.
Where'd you get a cape from?
Where did they get the castle from?
Where'd they get Found approval it. To make this from?
Watching.
I declare thee a yawn off.
Celine, all I want is her blood.
Celine Dion, all I want for Christmas is you.
My arse will go on.
Some shit, yeah.
I'm trying being it to myself.
It's time. Time. Jelly.
It's dropped it.
Yeah.
Yeah, your jelly's not set.
Like a MasterChef challenge. And like, oh no!
Yeah. It's not set!
He hasn't even got, he's only got pants on at this point. He really did run out of ideas. Oh, for
fucking
waste,
girl. Oh,
clean it up.
Everywhere. Come on.
She was so desperate to drink that.
Down
she's
it,
just
down
it.
Oh, dear.
It really doesn't look like blood either.
No, it does look like Ribena.
Yeah.
Ribena often does that to me, it's true.
Yeah. Oh. Don't
fucking hell. The fucking child vampire. I don't understand that. I don't understand this. I don't understand that.
What is this film?
Yeah. Sexy.
How can you kill a vampire by breaking its neck? I don't understand.
Oh, yeah. Why is she looking so worried now that she's done that?
I'm in the middle.
She's not dead.
Oh, she's wearing the headliners again.
Your turn.
My rope dressing gown. Was taken completely by
surprise. Would it be a bit embarrassing if she didn't wipe properly?
Yeah. Really would.
I swore to protect the leader of this house.
Lycans. Didn't she turn off? Oh no, this is the eastern lot, isn't it?
I like the fact that lanterns are going off and on and off, really.
Oh, yeah.
Do a switch.
Hey?
Yeah. Oh, that'd be a good idea, wouldn't it? Why not just smash out the windows? Because it's daytime. Why not just demolish the entire place? It would have been easier.
They didn't even need to go inside to do this.
They didn't even need to go inside.
They've just done it now as well. It's like, what the...
What a stupid place for them to hold their guard as well, in a place where they can get birdified.
Just like loads of windows.
Birdified. Hide from the light! Oh, good idea. Hide from the light.
Maybe we should have built our impregnable fortress like underground. Somewhere there's no light.
Yeah. Well, this is a bit of a shambles, isn't it?
This is a pretty shoddy affair, isn't it? Yeah. Ow, fuck off.
Don't do that.
Stop it.
Luckily, I'm not important, so I don't do anything.
Both got stormtrooper aiming on.
They both are shooting each other and nothing's...
Yeah,
look at this!
Oh, yeah.
This is like when people are fighting each other in Laser Quest and they got their hands over the back.
Yeah. Well, it's like two hackers in a multiplayer game.
The power level is rising above
10,000. Scary man, you know. Horn of Gondor! How come you both got cool swords? Oh my god, it actually is! But it's so lame!
Where did they come from?
Vampire Knights should kick ass in literally any other movie, it probably would. But here, it is ridiculously bad. Also, those knight helmets aren't helmets, they're just face masks. Their fringes go over
they
them.
They also don't seem to have any trouble with the sunlight.
I can just remember my own memories.
I get my own memories if I drink my own blood?
How does that work?
What?
Do I just remember my own stuff?
It's an easy way to
do that anyway.
Imagine being able to do that. It's like, where are my car keys?
Did I leave the stove on?
Your leader is dead! Shut up! Shut up!
Can someone please give me a push?
This movie is dead.
Hello there. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed our video, then please leave a like and subscribe for more future content. This is Ryan from Quantum Movies, and we'll see you in the next one. Have a good one. Thanks again.